Hello guys, back again with me, saya Dan Kuat. Saudika, back to the game Rise of Eros Cup. Today, I will talk about some reminder before the anniversary event is coming and answering some YouTube comment. Ya, kali ini aku akan memberikan sedikit pengingat sebelum event anniversary datang ya, dan menjawab beberapa pertanyaan YouTube. Kita cek sama-sama. Reminder number one, Goddess Harvest event or this one will end tomorrow. So make sure you claim all quest reward in here. Make sure you claim all quest reward. Ya, yang pertama kalian jangan sampai melewatkan ambil quest di sini ya, ambil hadiahnya di dalam Goddess Harvest event ini ya. Jadi kalian selesaikan sampai 5000 poin ya, dapat semua hadiah. So you can reach 50,000 blue points first to get all reward. Yang kedua adalah pengingat Skybrick Tower season 7 akan tutup ya, dan akan dibuka besok dengan season 8. Kalian cek ulang hadiah-hadiahnya ya. So this one, the second reminder, Skybrick Tower season 7 will end soon. So make sure you double check the reward. Maybe you forget to claim, just claim. You get all reward like this. That nice. And I'm stuck on the 40th floor. Okay, answering YouTube comment. Bro, when maintenance is come? Is tomorrow at 12 September. We will get maintenance and we have to wait patiently by 5 hours duration. We must wait 5 hours duration for this maintenance progress. Next, when we will get the new character for the anniversary character? Tomorrow. Tomorrow we will get new character, 3 new character for anniversary event. And don't forget, we get a lot of reward on this first anniversary event, Rise of Eros. Ya, kita akan kebanjiran banyak hadiah ya di anniversary event ini. We will get 50 free summon anniversary banner. Kita dapat 50 kali untuk summon di banner anniversary ya, gratis. Also, we get anniversary login event reward. Just login 14 days, you will get many rewards, likely 20 red ticket and 20 blue ticket. Ya, jangan sampai kalian terlewatkan satu hari aja ya. Ini login 14 hari yang dimana hadiahnya banyak macam-macam, parfum, ada upgrade untuk relik ya. Dan dikasih 20 tiket merah dan 20 tiket biru buat summon gratis. Hadiah login anniversary itu berpuluh-puluh kali lipat lebih baik daripada redeem kode ya, daripada gift kode yang isinya cuman kayak ginian. Jadi kalian bersyukurlah. So guys, login reward anniversary event is better than inputting redeem code.